How's it going, everyone? CJ Brock here, also known as Elephant4EX, and I'm also here with Pikachu again today. Say hi, buddy.
Hi.
Yep, and today we're chatting about somebody above our heads, and that is Mangle. That's gotta be pretty insane, right, guys? So, I guess you were wondering how to deal with Mangle. Well, I guess Mangle starts in Kids Cove, then she moves to the Prize Corner to meet with the Puppet Master, then the Game Area to meet with Balloon Boy and Toy Freddy if he's also there, in the Main Hall to find most of the people there, like Freddy, Bonnie, and Toy Chica, and I mean the broken Bonnie and Freddy, and also, yeah, I think the hallway in front of you, where she can sometimes appear with Foxy, the Party Room 1, and then Party Room 2, and then she'll finally appear in the Ride Air vent. And when she appears in the vent, you'll know she's there even without seeing her by listening to her static. Unfortunately, it's impossible to listen to it in the mobile version, so you'll have to flash your light on her, then put on the Freddy mask to make sure she goes away. But if you don't put on the Freddy mask while she's in the vent, then she'll appear on the ceiling above you and then jump scare you at random. Which is pretty much what Freddy Fazbear does in the first game when he's in the East Hall corner, you know. Yeah, that's a pretty good randomness. Yeah, don't you think so? Anyway, I hope you finally know how to deal with the Mangle, also known as Toy Foxy by some fans as well.
Yeah.
Please give this video a thumbs up if you liked it, subscribe to my channel for more, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye, everybody!